She's laid her eggs on the forest floor. For most frog mothers, that would be the job done. But her maternal instinct is so strong, she guards them until they've hatched. And then she moves her tadpoles out of danger. She hitches a tadpole on her back, then sets off. Surprisingly, she starts to climb.